2023, baby. What a year it's been. How about it, Penny?
Yes,
all
it
we
has.
Did literally was sing the whole year.
Yeah, that's all we did.
Roll the clips.
Joyful sound.
Jesus saves,
in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be, 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 let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping, and the seas while I was sleeping. In the vision that was planted in my brain, still remains within the sound.
Hold on. We forgot Jimmy Buffett. Rest in peace.
Oh.
That hit me hard, you know, but his music will live on. Anyway, what else did you get into, Penny?
Page top.
It's Christmas Eve.
Not even close. Not even close, buddy. We passed that. That train already rolled out.
Christmas.
All right, go ahead. Here, come on. Get in here.
I discovered YouTube Shorts, which I absolutely love. It's so fun.
She loves it.
Which I pulled in hip, Paisley.
Be still. Roll the beautiful bean footage. Yeah, she wrote me into dancing. And you know what? It's a lot of fun. It's actually a really good workout.
Yeah.
So a lot of the videos you'll see, it's like 50 or 60 takes, but it's a lot of fun.
So we fancy like Christmas round a fake tree, nutcracker on a mantle and a candy cane can. I'll get
home and we will come back home, again. And we
no, don't get stressed, it's gonna get bigger. Oh, deep conversation.
buddy. How about that moonwalk, huh?
Yes, we'll that we'll took it. Many hours to do.
We're not even close. But the fun continues because Uncle Jimmy hooked you guys up with a what?
Keyboard!
Yeah, buddy, let the practice begin.
That's for you.
Really?
Well, you and Paisley. And then Nick
Cash wants to play. Thank you. Thank you. Did we do this? Oh, yeah, we traveled. We did a lot of traveling.
Yeah,
went to Florida, I think, in April. Went down to the beach. Went down to West Virginia a bunch of times. Love it down in West Virginia. And the most takeaway from this year, I've learned to really cherish and harness your family. Dad went to the hospital. That was a pretty scary event. But thank you guys for all the prayers. He's bounced back. He's back to his normal, jovial business sense self. Back here is a hot springs fountain. Wow! That is awesome! Check it out, you guys. Here comes some stingrays. Ah, they're going around you, Paige. A couple other things this year. The kiddos started soccer, which was exciting. They loved every minute of it. And tennis, right? I don't know if you competed in tennis, but you started practicing, which is fantastic. Okay, but anyway, what are some of you guys' New Year's resolutions for 2024? Go ahead, Cashman. Here.
Yep.
Buddy, get it together. Go.
Score a soccer goal this season. Learn to play the piano better. Go back to Texas and always eat pizza.
Mine is to start reading, learn how to do the piano better, and go back to the beach.
Yeah! Mine is to improve on my soccer and tennis skills, to get better at doing the piano, and to always be kind.
Aww. Happy New Year!
I'm it!